everyone, my name is Megan. I'm a student at the University of Findlay, and today I am going to be talking about using a cash envelope budget system. And the big thing about this system is it is helpful for saving money and really staying on better track and spending your money. When you're using a debit or credit card, you're less likely to pay attention to the things you're spending because you can just swipe the card. But when you are using a budget system like this, you are being more mindful of how you're spending your money because you only have a certain amount of money that you can spend. So it forces you to keep and pay better attention to your spending than when you're just swiping a card. So the very first thing that you will need to do is you will need to calculate all of your expenses for the month. So this could be things like food, what you buy at the grocery store if you eat out, any money you spend on medications, shopping, gifts, electric, rent, school, everything. So you're gonna wanna keep track of all of that so that you know how much you spend each month. Then what you're going to do is you're going to get envelopes that you have, and you will write the name of each bill expense on the envelope. So for example, food, medicine, shopping, gifts, rent, etc. So I am going to write down rent on one, just like this. And then on another one, I will write food. And so you're going to do that for all of the expenses that you have. So the next step that you would do is you would place the amount of cash you will need to cover your bills and expenses. So for example, for rent, if your rent costs $400 a month, you will place $400 in this. So as you pay bills, you will only remove cash from that specific envelope. If you're buying groceries, you can only remove money from the grocery envelope. So again, no moving money from one envelope to another. The idea here is to help you get your spending under control. If you're shuffling money around, you're not controlling your spending in whatever category you have. So then at the end of the month, if an envelope still has cash in it, you have two choices. You can either roll that leftover cash to the next month. So this means that it will take less out of your paycheck to refund it for a new month. Or you can put that money into your savings. That is entirely up to your choice. Another thing I want to talk about is where you should be storing these envelopes. You want to store them in a safe place. If you have like a locker safe that only you know the combination to, or in a filing cabinet, somewhere where they're not just right there in the open so that someone would be able to see it and then motivated to steal it. So you just want to keep it hidden. I hope this video helps you with fine-tuning a budgeting system and finding something that works for you. Thank you.